This right here is the WWE Divas Champion. I can do this, like, take it back, like that.
Controlling the Usos and Intercontinental Champion Dolph Ziggler. Oh, the Usos wanted to pick a fight, they got one.
Okay.
I don't think Dolph has officially been in the match yet, has he? He's not.
But only got this one. The Divas Champion are racing at more. So I had to win this, but I don't know. This is what it looks like, my Divas. Well, this is Bray Bella, the Divas Champion. Right here is Nikki Bella. They came with the Divas Champion. Right here, this. The gambling. Here is Melina. This is Beth. And then they came with the women's champion. Not Melina, this is Maria. And this is Beth. They came with the women's and the microphone. I forgot what I did with it. And then this is Rosa Manfred. She looked like she's 34 years old, but she looked like she's 24, but she really did look like she's 24. But I'm about to have this match with my referee, so I'm gonna be the referee. So we're gonna have Maria versus Rosa Manfred. It's gonna keep going on to the time to count. Let's go. Ring the bell. Here we go. Maria. Now move. And now. So she's about to do test her move like always is this. Is this one. Her submission. Okay. Her leg go across. Like that, but this move, that's not her move, but it's just a flip. This right here, I'm about to have her ass just keep pushing. Like that, but the move is sleeper.
And he does. Sleeper.
Goes for a pin. Yes. One, one, two, three.